America. As a matter of fact, give yourself a round of applause for being so amazing. Hey, how are you? Hello there. Okay, guys, thank you for being here today. Of course, as always, we have a wonderful show lined up just for you. But I also have a special guest in the back waiting to come out to tell you all about his new hit single that's climbing the charts as we speak. But also, we have to go ahead and get to our top 10 most requested videos. And I also want to thank you for logging on to www.106andpark.com and voting for your favorite video. But right now, let's go ahead and get to our top 10 video. I'll go ahead and give you a little hint. He lost some weight, so he got a big ego. That's right, Fat Joe featuring Chris Brown with another round. You keep it locked to 106 and Park.
Don't you be holding back your love. Don't you be holding back. Don't you be holding back your love. Don't you be holding back. Cause in the end, you're going on another round.
In America. Of course, that was Fat Joe featuring Chris Brown with another round. And right now, I want to take this time to express why I would be the next best host for 106 and Park. Well, first and foremost, I want to take this time to congratulate Roxy and Terrence for moving to different phases of their life. Guys, I wish you guys the absolute best, and I just want to thank you for inspiring me to do what it is that I'm doing and inspiring me to submit this video. And also, the reason that I would be the next best host is because I have an insatiable passion to inform and to entertain the world. I'm already on that personality at 105.3 FM here in Georgia, and I'm also a mass media major. I have 2 semesters left, and I will have my bachelor's in mass media. And also, I live for fashion, I live for entertainment, I live for music, and I just feel that I would be a very valuable asset to BET 106 and Park. I'm all the way live, I'm always live, but at the same time, I have a southern charm with it, and I just feel that I would be the next best host for 106 and Park. All right, and that's enough about me. Let's go ahead and get back to the countdown with your number one video. I have Kanye West featuring Pusha T, Big Sean, and 2 Chainz with Mercy. Don't go anywhere, it's 106 and Park.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy, yo chick.